Our Randy Rausch has been to Cirque du Soleil so much, we're starting to believe he may have joined the circus.
I think he already has. Tonight, we meet someone new from that show, a guy who believes, we believe, is obsessed with chairs.
Most of us use a chair just to sit down, but one Lanuba performer has turned household furniture into a palm-sweating performance. Here's tonight's Far Out on Fox.
He's a performer who gets into some pretty weird positions, often hand-walking in circles on a dining room table.
Much better with fire candles.
While balancing a birthday cake in hand.
I need one chair.
But it's this man's obsession with chairs that gets people's attention.
You know, without physical and mental, it's not possible doing this act. Because you must think first, after use physical.
Vasily Dementyakov often talks to himself.
Okay.
This somehow helps him balance himself while standing on 1, 2, 3, 4 chairs stacked on an antique table. Audiences can't seem to get enough of his Cirque du Soleil performance.
All the time I tell myself, I must do it. Yeah. Oh!
The chairman, as I call him, rarely practices before a show, but tonight he did for Fox 35. He believes this is more of a mental rather than a physical performance, and he should know the 53-year-old has been doing this edgy routine for over 10 years without a mishap. And this Russian acrobat believes anyone can learn to balance, from his own child to someone that still acts like one.
Lay down. Okay, lay down. I'm laying.
His 2-year-old remains soft-spoken.
Is that my foot or your foot? Where are we going?
And almost sure of herself.
You keep strong.
I'm strong.
Yeah.
Oh my God.
Good. You doing excellent.
A toddler that doesn't even get nervous.
Oh. You know what was the scariest part? I had to hold on your rear end during that.
Yeah, because if...
Randy Rausch, Fox 35 News at 10.
Can't follow that. Can you go back to the chair video? All right, I guess we'll do some sports. So-